First, select the first slide in your PowerPoint presentation. Go to Transitions, then disable the on-mouse click option. Click on After, then set the time duration for the slide to last before advancing to the next frame. Do this for every slide in your PowerPoint slideshow presentation file. Select the first slide and start the slideshow. All done. Please subscribe.